In this video, we have given that 8 power x is equal to 2 and 3 power x plus y is equal to 81. Then we have to find the value of y minus x. So we have 8 power x is equal to 2 and 8 is 2 cube, power x is equal to 2 and 2 power 3 whole power x will be equal to 2 power 3x, that is equal to 2 is 2 power 1. So 3x will be equal to 1 and x will be equal to 1 by 3. And we have 3 power x plus y is equal to 81 and it is 3 power x plus y is equal to, and 81 is 3 power 4. So x plus y will be equal to 4 and x is 1 by 3 plus y is equal to 4 and y will be equal to 4 minus 1 by 3 will be 11 by 3. And we have to find the value of y minus x, and y is 11 by 3 minus x is 1 by 3, so it will be equal to 10 by 3.